These gamers earned $1 million in burritos. Chipotle launched a mobile game for National Burrito Day and gave away over $1 million in burritos. They've also previously let Roblox users roll virtual burritos to earn real rewards. Should more restaurants jump into gaming for rewards?